$4.9 billion. That is how much money is expected to go to pre-K through 12th grade schools here in Pennsylvania. The governor says he hopes this money will get students back into the classrooms. At least 90% of the money will go to the public schools and charter schools. The governor says all schools have been affected by the pandemic, and that the extra money will help schools adjust and keep students and teachers safe.